Pearl! Pearl, thank goodness you're back!
Huh? Pearl?
How do? My Greg Universe, thank you for bringing me into the world. I am at your eternal service. Welcome to your new Pearl.
What's going on?
Could her gem be cracked?
It looks fine to me. Ruby! Are you okay?
Ah! Who are you? You're not my assignment.
I could really use an explanation here.
Allow me to illuminate. A ruby guard, but just a single one. They tend to come in teams of three or more. A precious sapphire, she sees the future. That's who the ruby's for.
My sapphire, as my sworn duty and sole purpose, I will protect you with my life.
I know you will. That's why I predict you won't last more than a day.
Huh?
Come now.
Amethyst! Hey, Amethyst?
Hey, Amethyst?
What? No, you're Amethyst!
What? No, you're Amethyst!
You must be right. This is an Amethyst. Except an Amethyst is big and strong. This one is not the best example. Something is clearly wrong.
I do say something is clearly wrong. What are all these different gems doing here in this strange place?
Pearl, don't you recognize them? Don't you recognize me?
Well, I certainly recognize my Greg Universe.
Oh, boy.
As for you,
Get back!
Huh?
I'm so excited to meet you!
You're not mad?
Mad? Why would I be mad at my best friend?
This will be fun. Aren't you the lucky one? Her cut is perfect and she's pink as well. She'll bring you endless entertainment. Your new best friend, Spinel.